Hi folks. Well, I finally got my new awning spring. For those of you who've never seen one, this is what it looks like. It's got these little feet down here that go into the rails inside the awning tube and catch, and then you wind the spring, and then you've got the release latch right there. Now what I think happened with my old one is this, either this wire busted or this dog busted right here. So anyway, I finally got it today. I would have had it sooner, but I had to wait till I had the money. So now I got it. Now it's just a matter of scheduling with my RV repair guy, buddy, and see when we can get it installed. So thanks, and I'll talk to you later.